Give it up for Russia, that was nice.